Paring, esperen ahí. Fucking two assholes be on time for once, eh? Arms out, let's go. Okay, wait over there. They will bring it soon. Go on.
This time I thought we would be caught for sure. You really must look like a smuggler. Your equipment's in the hangar.
Antojo una cervecita fría.
Some advice. When dealing with paranoid drug lords, expect CCTV everywhere. I must warn you, if you do find this guy, do not push it too far. You may deceive a guard for a little while, but if he looks too closely, he will know something is wrong. And the Rubio's personal guards will know their soldiers well. You will not fool them, I think. GPS locked. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV to see you when you are there. All right, next step. Find the truck and drive straight through the main gate. As my uncle would say, when you hunt alone, you carry more glory, but less meat. You know, I think this will be the most profitable job of my career. On days like this, I am glad I left the Navy. By the way, don't worry about leaving space in your bag for main objective. I have crafted special compartment for it. Cushion, of course.
Hola, ¿qué cuentas?
Hola!
Atentos. Hold up. Let's take a look at you. Okay. ¿Se ve bien? Voy a dejar pasar. You're clear. Go on. Go on.
Guys. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards, they know they're soldiers, and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing.
Now they know you're here.